Hi, my YouTube fans out there. Well, I've got another 40 inch here. A lot here I can actually use with my videos. And of course I've got all of this here as well. These are all 40 inches too. We're gonna try this white one first, and then we'll go on to other colors like later. Has little tiny windows on it, but you know, I'm gonna see how far I can actually make this. And then we'll go on to other colors if necessary, and believe me, it will be. Thank you. also want to include that yesterday I blew up this one, and I put this is actually a two in one balloon, as you can see. See the two fronts? Yeah, this is a double balloon. You know, I've pretty tight. Still have at least 6 minutes left. I just also want to put it on record that today at my Loblaws, the little tiny party area, and believe me, it's just one half a row. Anyway, I picked up the last two punch balls that they had left whatsoever. So, you know, I was kind of lucky just to pick up them. You know. So, as, let's see, Sneaks01 would actually put it, the infamous punch balls. That's right. And I remember a video that some cute girl did that she actually used one of these, and it was a very exciting video. It was quite loud too. It was pretty cool. There was another guy, like, you know, I'm the only one who's written to him. I've forgotten what his name was, but I actually put, like, all my six, you know, paragraphs of what I thought of his blow pop of a yellow punch ball, like this one here. And that was thrilling. Sorry, I just had to add my comments to that guy, you know. And you know, once again, no names, but I do know, you know, who you are, because I've watched your video at least more than 15 times. So, because I think I saved it inside my line, my little saved area, because your video was great. Okay, now. Phone is ringing. Oh, I hate my unknowns. Anyway, that's the end of my video because I just ran out of time. So, I mean, please come back and watch a lot of more of my videos when I get some other ideas rolling inside my skull. So, please comment down below and I'll see you next time on YouTube as usual, okay? Because I have nowhere else to put my videos. Thanks again. Bye now.